This evening, we start with this. This marks the seventh week since hundreds of workers at Mr. Sweet's factory in Germiston downed tools over wage increase. The workers are demanding a basic salary of 19,500 per month across the board. However, the company is falling short of the demand. Employees say they are not backing down from the strike until they're satisfied with the employee who is pulling on the table.
Listen, we want an immediate of the company. We don't want to talk anything less than owner of the company, the manager of the company.
Abasebenzi enkampanini ekhiqiza sweet, Mr. Sweets, ezenze Germiston, baveva into ukuthelo. Njengoba bethi sekuphela amasonto ayisikhombisa belwela amaholo angcono, kodwa kuze kube namhlanje abakayitholi impendulo egculisayo kubaphathi bale nkampani. Abasebenzi bathi bafuna imali engu-19,500 njengoba abanye bevezwa ukuthi sekuphela iminyaka behola imali engaphansi kuka-80,000 wamarandi.
Into esiphumela ngaphandle lana imali. Umqashi akafuni ukusinika imali. Imali engangena 19.5 kodwa ngeke siyithole. So kudala sibhikisha sineminyanga eneviki and abantwana balambile ekhayeni, yena akanandaba nomuntu lo mqashi wethu. Akahoyanga muntu, akanasikhathi sethu, and uyazitshela ukuthi nguye ifemu yakhe.
And I believe that this Mr. Sweets is the number one division of Premier, just because this division is making a lot of money. And we had Manhattan on the division of Premier. That company is getting paid highly money. We are getting paid maybe, I have 22 years working here. Are getting paid 7,900.
Abasebenzi baqhuba ngokuveza ukuthi abanye abantu abenza umsebenzi ofanayo nowabanye abaholi ngokulingana, kanti baphinde bakhala ngokuthi kunetiye kule nkampani.
Ama casual aya rate ayi rate le manje rate ayi rate more la afakwe ngoku ngoba silapha ngaphandle athi ke kuthi umlungu asina akanamali.
Kanti baqhuba ngokuthi kuningi ubugebengu abasolo ukuthi bukhona ngaphakathi, kanti bafuna kwenziwa ubulungiswa. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, ngingudawud Phungula, ngibika ngiseGermiston.